So today we are here at a local sort of garage they're just moving into, so that's why it's empty. And this is the first truck on the ramp, so we're quite fortunate to be able to do this. The reason why the TGA is on the ramp is we're putting a new intercooler and radiator on it, just to give it a bit more reliability, and especially when we're in Spain and Italy and it's like 30 odd degrees and like dead hot. So first job is to drain the coolant out of it. It's only 6 months old because we had the problem in Spain with the compressor. MAN actually put fresh coolant water in it, so we'll try and save it or catch as much as we can and reuse it, because shame to waste it. Once that's out, tilt the cab forward, we'll rip the radiator and intercooler out. So taking all the pipework off, and then we'll drop it through the bottom. I've brought up as much tools as I can think of, but typically you get all the way up here and then you realise you've forgotten something, so we'll get down and grab some more stuff, but generally all there. I did tend to do an actual tool tray so you can not lose any tools, and I forgot to bring it, so it actually nick a stainless steel tray from the workshop, so I'll put it back once I'm done. It's quite a rare truck this, because it's such a big engine one, so it's a 460 brake on 2002, so it's like one of the biggest engines they did back in the day, and it's only done, it's only done 150,000 kilometers on it since new, so it's that's one reason why we actually bought it. Was obviously you can't afford a all singing, all dancing new truck, so we decided on this one just because it has low mileage and quite a big engine. So hopefully this will put some lost horses back into it. As you can see, the good thing with the 10 tools is you can lean on it really much, or like proper send it on the tools, and they're definitely built to last and built for they're definitely built for how I can say a commercial environment, so they're not like a hobby tool, which is pretty cool. So we just lifted the old one out. This is the brand new sexy one. Then we're just gonna bolt the intercooler to it and then lift it all back in and hope and pray it's the same one. Just got to finish bolting it in. Hoses on, fill it coolant, fan back on, test drive. Big thank you to Nissens Coolers for supplying us radiator and intercooler for this old truck, so it's quite fortunate that they're still supplying parts for the, especially these older trucks, so that's a big advantage. Just need to get an aircon radiator for it when we're at Garage Lunau's, because then they can regas it for us as well. Because I don't think in this weather in England we need aircon so much. Big thanks to Nissens, and thanks for watching. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and we'll see you soon.